deal.
Crane! Good to see you again.
What, Spike? Holy shit, how'd you get here?
Wasn't easy. Anyway, Brecken sends his best. And listen, from now on, you can always find me here, okay? Everything I had for you in the slums, that'll all be here too, so feel free to use it.
Yeah, thanks, Spike.
No problem, pal. See you next time.
Yeah, that's me. Name's Crane.
Use the elevator. Push the button for the bottom floor.
Got it.
sad to hear about Dr. Zara. He and I were thrilled to get the chance to study the Haran virus. And not to mention, the GRE paid us quite handsomely. Oh, by the way, we're on backup power now, so we have minimal functionality. I needed extra power for my last experiment, and the generators overheated and shut down. Reminiscing out loud like this, it's been quite a number of weeks since I've had the prospect of talking to an actual live human in person. Now, go down the main corridor. The lab is on the left. The outbreak hit and Zara and I stayed in the quarantine door. You know who was supposed to protect us? Qadir Suleiman. Rise himself. That worked out just perfectly. Way to get to the generator is through the ventilation shafts. The paths lead to the stock room, and from there you can reach the hallway and then the generators.
Thank you.
Push the button by the door to begin the process.
Crane, glad to be finally shaking hands with you. Now, let's have those tissue samples, shall we?
Hey, Doc, you mind if I show you a photo?
No, just 1 minute. Quite a while. Now, what was it you wanted to say? Hey, that's him. That's the GRE operative I was telling you about. What's his name?
Amir.
Yes, Amir Goreshi. What are you doing with a picture of him?
We had a mutual friend.
Those samples are still viable. That's good. With some luck, your trip here won't have been for nothing. Where's the rest of the data, by the way? I know Zara prepared 2 packages.
Yeah, I'll have to get back to you on that, Doc. Right now I have some GRE shitheads to confront.
GRE? Crane, you watch yourself around them. Their public face is a lie of epic proportions. Those people are all heartless, lying bastards.
I hear you, Doc. And thanks. I'll be in touch.
Listen, Crane, I gotta reiterate. You better watch your back, your front, and both sides with those GRE bastards. They'll screw you if they get the chance.
I know, Doc. I'll be careful. I just need to figure out where things stand.
Thank you.
Troy, give the samples to Dr. Camden. Now I'm gonna go have a little talk with the GRE.
And what are you going to tell them?
Everything. I'll meet you later, Troy. This is Crane, do you copy?
Kyle Crane, you can hear me, can you not?
Rise. Where are you?
Exactly where I should be, atop my own tower. Of course, mine is not quite complete, but still stands as a monument to chaos, to entropy, to what it means to be ruled only by oneself.
I'll kill you for what you did to Jade. For everything, I'll fucking kill you!
I had hoped that would be your attitude. You see, we are at war, you and I. A war of opposing philosophies. A war to see whose vision of the world proves true. Come, Crane. Come and challenge me. What is it you Americans are so fond of saying? I dare you.
You know what? Forget it. There is no war. There's only your fucked up outlook. Go to hell.
Oh, no, 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 no. I won't be going to hell. I will be leaving Arando, you see. I have made a deal with our GRE brothers, using your very own communicator, no less. They know I have all of Dr. Zera's research data. They call it the Keys to the Kingdom. Very shortly, a helicopter will come and take me away. Imagine the damage I shall be able to do outside the confines of these walls. Of course, if you think you can stop me.
You crazy son of a bitch!
That is what I had hoped to hear. Come and find me, Crane. Let us finish what we began.